Welcome back, Step Clovers. I'm Amanda.
I'm Jennifer.
And we're continuing on our 25 Days of Disney. And you might be questioning why, as an entertainment channel, we have all this makeup out.
It can be entertainment because it's entertaining.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
Be a man.
We must be swift as a coursing river.
Be a man.
With all the force of a great typhoon.
Be a man.
With all the strength of a raging fire.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Please welcome.
Well, today we're going to do a little bit of a challenge.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have Disney princesses randomly chosen for us. I'm going to choose Jennifer's by roulette wheel. She's going to choose mine, and I'm going to do her makeup.
Mm-hmm.
She's going to do mine.
Yes.
We're not going to know what princess inspiration we're going to be until after we're done.
All right. So Mike made us handy-dandy roulette wheel of Disney princesses. And now for this, we're doing the official Disney princess lineup. All right.
We're on the claws.
That's going to be an interesting one. Okay. I'm going to spin it again, and so that way Jennifer can't see it. All right. I swear to God, if it shows up the same thing again.
Did we get the same one?
No.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to spin it again so then it doesn't.
That way I can't know.
Yeah. It won't do it again.
Well,
so
just hand it to Mike. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to get started on our makeup.
All right. I have to clear your recent searches in order for you not to be able to
see. Oh, God. Yeah, you're right.
So I got an idea now.
Okay.
So how do you feel about...
you can do whatever you want.
Yeah.
To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bed. Waiting just around the river bend. I look once more just around the river bend. Beyond the shore, where the gulls fly free. Don't know what for, but I dream the day might send just around the river bend. For me, coming for me. There beyond those trees or right behind these waterfalls. Can I ignore that sound of distant drumming? For a handsome, sturdy husband who builds handsome, sturdy walls and never dreams that something might be coming. Just around the river bend. Just around the river bend.
As I like mess this up, because my hands are shaky.
What?
You're definitely the... looks like Tiana.
You're the.
Did that do anything?
Puts the lotion on it.
Michael.
Oh God.
Sorry.
Now you're gonna be afraid to look.
I
What did you keep saying?
Because I'm not a professional makeup artist.
Well, is there anything else that you could do? Because I don't know what it looks like yet. Is there anything you could do to help you feel better? I don't know what it looks like.
I know.
How bad does it look?
I can't be a judge. I don't know. I'm just kidding.
Maybe it was a bad idea bringing that lipstick. Well, is it that smeared? Is it
no, it's good.
Like, that's the problem?
It got better.
It got better?
It got better.
Yeah, it's fine.
Uh-oh. Being honest?
Yes!
Okay.
Shit.
Alright. Are you ready?
Yeah,
uh-oh.
Oh!
Can you guess what you're supposed to be?
I'm trying to look with the color theme, what you did. Is that like a bluish green?
Like a blue, yeah. It was this color blue right here.
Either Pocahontas or Jasmine.
Pocahontas.
Pocahontas, okay.
Can you see it though?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think so.
That doesn't look bad.
Okay, I'm being overly critical.
No, you did fine.
It's been a long time since I've done someone else's makeup.
Yeah, it's good.
What color should I use? We have all this to use, Dave.
Yeah.
Was this your lipstick? Yeah, this is your lipstick. I'm going to make sure to put that over there. In dreams, you will lose your heartache.
On my face.
Yeah.
So it's fun then to do on someone else's face. So I'm glad we're doing this.
Oh,
this would work a little bit different, I'm not gonna lie, but...
Probably in certain lighting, I'll look really good.
You look really good in all of lighting.
Aww, you're so sweet.
Okay, I think we're done.
Yeah.
Unless you want mascara on, but I think it looks good without it.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Look at the camera. Are
okay.
you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Is this the magnified side? I can't tell.
Cinderella?
Yes.
My original thought was Jasmine.
Oh, okay.
When I saw the blue.
Mm-hmm.
My original thought was Jasmine. I like that though. Like that actually is pretty cool and out of the box. So Jennifer's, I did a little bit more of like a, I don't know, a utilizing makeup look. Mine's an artsy makeup look. I like it though.
I love how the eyeshadow part turned out, but I'm like, I wanted some of the stereotypical Disney like diamond sparkles to bring it like an animated kind of look a little bit.
Yeah, I like it. Alright guys, this was our Disney makeup challenge. Obviously, we are not professionals, so please be nice.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have anything nice to say, please don't comment. Continue watching for our 25 Days of Disney, and next up, we'll probably be talking about some Disney princesses.
Yes, since we're like this.
Bye!
If you enjoyed, give this video a thumbs up.